What's going on, YouTube? We back with another video today. Guess what? I got a special host in the. Yes, sir. Right now, we about to do a. We gonna do a mukbang to Raising Cane's and shit. Right, that's what we about to do. We in the city right now with it. Twin right here, twin the Dawn, baby, aka Brandon. You know what's up? How we doing? Yup. Yup.
Oh, me?
Yeah, say what's up, say what's up.
Oh, I took it. Hey, what's going on?
What's going on? What's going on? You know how to get to, I just killed my best friend, Avenue.
What?
I just killed my best friend, Avenue. You know how to get to that block?
No, I don't know.
You know how to get to that?
I have no idea what the fuck that is.
I just killed my best friend, like 20 minutes ago, Avenue. You know how to get there?
No.
Cause I just asked somebody, they told me to.
No, that's what I need.
Huh?
That's not a real street.
Oh, that's not a real street. God damn, so what they just told me to go? You sure?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Oh, damn. Hey, Leisha. He just told me he don't know how to get to I Just Killed My Best Friend Avenue. That's crazy.
That's clearly code for something. I clearly don't know what that
is. What about What's Your Nigga Wood Avenue? You know how to get there?
Of course not.
Come on, brother. This is the city.
Come on, man. You're pranking me, man.
I'm not pranking
you. Yeah, I know you're pranking me. Yeah.
Give me some. Damn, yeah. It's my friend right here.
I don't know what you're recording this for. If I'm going to show up at your some YouTube channel or something, I have no idea.
You want to?
No.
It's not for YouTube. It's for OnlyFans.
Oh, perfect.
This for OnlyFans.
Am I going to get likes? Yeah.
Of course.
Ed and Eddie. Yeah, y'all niggas got that weed? Y'all got that shit?
Stop recording me, please.
Bro, stop recording me on some dead ass shit.
Yeah, I got that? Yeah, you got that?
Who are you?
Freeze! Give me all your money! This nigga got a dog.
I can't eat! I'm broke, nigga! I'm broke!
You know what? Let me give you something.
Give me a dollar. You're like a dream. Give me a dollar, little homie.
Nah, I am. I'm about to get a
five
right now.
Really?
Hello.
It's a stick up, nigga.
We about to be bozos, cause we're paying shit mad cheap, and we about to buy this $5 juice.
It's cool though, cause we about to be superstars. YouTube gonna give us this right buck.
Nigga, if we could record.
You heard that too, right?
If we could record.
They shit ain't got no seasoning.
That's why they give you mad sauce, bro.
Yeah.
Anybody came around, I turned them up. Ain't nobody gave me shit, I earned this stuff. All cap aside, who really turned this up? Academics niggas think they can't get touched. I don't be on computer much, they turn me on to YouTube. I keep trying to tell them I'm different from what they used to. We can't go to war, fuck this money up, is what I tell the bro them. Everybody wanna be killers, now ain't gon' even go there. I know real steppers with body counts, don't nobody know them. I went 4 M's off a Baccarat and then
Alright, who we here with today?
Galadima. My name is Galadima.
Galadima. Yeah. What's your education level? Wait, like, what's your highest education level?
I finished my tertiary education, which is my degree in Nigeria. Yeah.
Cool. All right, so I got some questions for you today, all right?
Sure.
All right, I got you right now. What state has the largest population? Los Angeles, Chicago, or Miami?
Los Angeles.
Nigga! Yeah.
Los Angeles.
Cool. How many terms did Benjamin Franklin serve as president?
Oh, I don't know that. Come on, get, I don't know
take
that.
Take a guess. You
know, I'm from Nigeria. I don't know much about the America.
Got him. We fucking got him.
Alright, if we racing, right? And I'm in second place, what place does that put you?
First place.
That put you in first place?
Yeah, first place.
Sure about that? You sure about that?
All right, your mother has 4 kids. North, east, south, and what's the last baby's name?
North, east, south, west.
Yeah? Yeah? It's west?
West.
Yeah. Cool. I'm Brandon, and who we here with today?
You hear what Brim says? Period, nay, big
nay. Yes, as you should. Naylisha, what's your highest education level?
High school and some of college.
All right, cool. So you would say that you know some questions. Your history is up there. You still got it? Your brain cells are still working?
I got it.
All right, so we about to hit you with some questions right now. You ready? What's the nation's capital?
What the fuck?
What's the nation's capital? Come on, it gets no easier than this.
Hold on.
Give me something.
What I'm about to say, I hope it's not wrong.
Got him. We fucking got him.
What's heavier, a pound of cotton or a pound of stones?
They weigh the same.
All right, thank you for your time. You are smarter than a fifth grader.
That part, y'all heard that? Period.
Moving on.
I'm waiting for what?
All right. My name is Brandon. Who we here with today?
Roy.
Huh?
Roy.
Royal?
Royal, yeah.
All right. Royal, what's your highest education level?
What God make the decision, you know?
Huh?
Yeah? So what?
Where you go, where you express yourself, this is the best.
I hear that. So what would you say? High school? College?
Life. The best university is the life.
Oh, shit. I hear that.
What you've been through in your life, it's the best university. You can the best education, but you don't feel nothing how you treat people so on you. So if you have it like 2 degrees and you treat your mom shit, so what the point?
Sometimes you just got to think about things like how you don't want to think about things.
What does that mean?
I don't even know.
I hear that. All right, so I'm gonna ask you some questions, all right? I'm gonna see if your brain cells is working right now, all right? I got you right now. How many terms did Benjamin Franklin serve as president? One or two?
I don't know. I'm visiting here.
Say that again?
I don't know. I'm visiting here.
Oh, visiting here? Okay.
No resident,
honey. All right.
Vacation.
So you got to know this, though.
Yeah, okay.
Some moms have 31 days. Others have 30 days. How many have 28 days?
Face?
The months.
Every 28 days, you get new lyrics.
Say that again?
Every 28 days, you get new lyrics on your skin.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Yeah, copy. I hear you. I see what you're going with that one. What state did the Boston Tea Party take place?
What?
What state did the Boston Tea Party take place?
Don't know.
You don't know? All right, copy. I got you. What state has the largest population? L.A., Chicago, or Miami?
Miami.
Got him. We fucking got him.
All right. Yes, sir. Yes, they do. Yes, they do.
Last question.
What's the
spin-off
song? All right. Your mother has 4 children. North, east, south. What was the name of the 4th child?
Kardashian.
Huh?
All right. Thank you. I appreciate it. Shorty got that body out of your eyes. Hit it once, no time. Set up, fuck, you gon' feel my power. Stand up, I'm on it, I'm on my side.